Hey everybody, it's your girl Sweet and Sexy. Well, let's cook again, okay? Yeah, y'all got my candles burning. Your girl's just a romantic, okay? But yeah, this is the other part of my kitchen. Yeah, y'all got candles burning everywhere. Okay. I know. Baby. See, I'll turn some light on. There we go. Hi. Yeah, just got my candles and stuff burning. Had to go out to the garage and grab some meat. Okay. Feel for the longest time. Oh shit. Hold on. 911. Wait a minute. Okay. Shit, somebody was getting ready to go to jail. Damn. Ooh, it's cold out here. Oh. Shit, wrong light. Oh. Y'all. Ooh. Fucking blizzard. Had to come out here to the fucking garage. Ooh. Chicken. Chicken. Look like chicken legs. Chicken legs. Okay, here, that's a wee one. Yeah. Ooh, Lord, it's cold, y'all. Oh, damn. Maybe we can set the time. Woo. Oh my God, y'all. It's fucking cold. Okay. This is some chicken breast. Guys, don't mind my sink. I gotta clean these scratches. I don't have no more Comet. And that's what you have to use on these white sinks. But anyway, this is two chicken breasts for me and my baby. I think I'm gonna make some chicken Alfredo. Make some chicken Alfredo tomorrow for dinner. So I'm going to leave this out in the sink for about 2 or 3 hours. And then I'm going to put it in the refrigerator, okay? Oh, vegetable. Baby, I know. Y'all, you know what? I got this ham. Can somebody let me know? I don't know how to cook ham. So can somebody leave me a recipe or a video or something? You know, somebody that y'all trust here on YT to cook some good hams. And let your girl Sweet and Sexy know how to just... Oh, that was cold. How to go over and... Oh, my hands is freezing. To go over and cook ham. Now, what I do, y'all, and I'm running out of fresh vegetables, I take my broccoli and stuff, I buy up a bunch of it when it's in the summer and stuff, and I take the broccoli home and I blanch it real, well, I don't know what they call that, when you put it in the hot water real quick, and then I put a little salt on it and put it in the freezer. So that I have fresh broccoli, my own fresh broccoli, all year long, okay? I'm running out of stuff. But, okay, that's it. Tomorrow we're going to be making some chicken Alfredo. Yeah, y'all see, your girl just love gadgets and shit, okay? Y'all tell me, look at all of these. I got all of this. I'm showing my gadgety drawer. I could not find a damn pizza cutter. Y'all, I could not believe I got all this stuff, but I don't have no pizza cutter. Drawers and drawers and drawers of stuff. But I do not have a pizza cutter. Oh my God, I was freaking out. Look. Can y'all even see all of them over there? And over there and over there? Y'all. But your girl don't have no damn pizza cutter. Ain't that some shit? Anyway, bye y'all. I'm back, y'all. A couple of you guys wanted to know what that was in the background. See if I can get back far enough. This is my pie rack. Okay. Well, somebody that really know how to tape get here, I'll let them show y'all. But that's my pie cabinet. It's an open one, the old-fashioned. Yeah. So, that's what that is. And yes, y'all, that's Raggedy Ann and Andy up there. Hanging out. My little nephew always say, they gonna fall. They gonna fall. Okay, y'all. Bye. Good morning, YouTube. Well, morning for me because I've been lazy all day, y'all. Y'all can see it is 5:16 in the in the slash daylight slash. Let me see what it's doing outside. Oh, that made no sense. Look at all that snow, y'all. Just look at that. Just look at that. Well, I'm just now getting up to do any damn thing. My baby is here. And I've been lazy. I've been laying in the bed watching damn YouTube videos all damn day. So go and get this food out the refrigerator. Jesus. Yeah. I don't feel like doing nothing. I really don't. Okay, there we go. Hey y'all, I said close these up because shit, they ain't doing nothing. Baby, why you leave this box of damn cereal on the cabinet and upside damn down? See y'all, this is why I don't know how y'all do it. I can't live with nobody. I can't live with motherfuckers. I just can't. What? Okay. Sorry about that, y'all. Back to what we doing. We're going to be making some chicken Alfredo with broccoli. I got the Alfredo sauce here. And I got some fettuccine noodles. I'm going to get my pot. That pot. One of them pots. My George Foreman grill. My Pam. I'm going to put my broccoli on it, which is still kind of frozen, but that's the way I wanted it. As long as it's not solid. That's where it can break apart. Okay. So I'm going to put my broccoli on. I'm going to take my chicken breasts. You see, I got two chicken breasts here. And I'm going to take these guys, clean them, cut that, you know, whatever fat is on it. Cut that off because that's nastiness. Wash and clean my chicken. Slice it into thin slices. And get them ready to put on the grill. And I will be back. Okay. Okay, guys. I'm getting ready. I got the broccoli in the pot. This is my water for my noodles. Get this stuff on. And guys, that brownness on there, that's a black pepper. Okay. And got our noodles here. Well, I got my noodles here. I'm gonna let my water boil for a minute and then I'm gonna put these in. In the meantime, I cut up my chicken. Trust in me. Okay, try to get a close up. I gotta run me some more olive oil. But this is what I do to my chicken, guys, before I put it on the grill, the George Foreman grill. I drizzle olive oil on it. Okay. Drizzle. Add them on here. Now, most of the fat I removed from the chicken breast, which is right there. But some parts of it, you want those little skimps of that little bit of fat right there and right there. Because those parts of the meat is real, they're like a little thicker. And I'll show you guys afterwards. Then I put a little bit of sea salt. That regular salt, guys, is not good for you. It causes cancer. So just so you guys do know. All right. Then I like to put a little bit of McCormick's lemon pepper. I don't like any lemon pepper but McCormick's. I'm going to tell you why. The other ones are loaded with salt. This is salty, but not like them other ones. Do not skip on your lemon pepper, okay? Make sure you get it by McCormick's. And they did not pay me to say that either. But if they want to give me a check, hey, why not? But so I just put some lemon pepper on it. I normally squeeze a little bit of fresh lemon and a little bit of lime on it, but I don't have any. Because like I told you guys, I have not been out to go shopping or nothing. It's just too bad out. Okay. Also, I always add a little bit more black pepper, which I don't know which one of Valerie's sons did that video, and he talked about the whole black pepper thing. So once this black pepper is gone, I will be investing in some white pepper. No more black pepper for me, okay? But I'm gonna, in the meantime, put a little bit on here, okay? And then what I do is this is the knife that I use to cut my chicken up. And I keep a fork and I just kind of stir all the pieces of chicken around, you know, so they get the oil and everything on it. Now this one big one here, this is for my baby, because now these I already got them in pretty much the slices that they're gonna be in the Alfredo, because I don't like minced up chicken. I mean, I don't like minced up meat, you know, like you just, you know what I'm saying? No, I like to, yeah. So, but what I always do is prepare him a nice, I'm trying to lift it, y'all, a nice breast, you see, right here. I always prepare him one. It's sliced thin, but it's a nice wide piece too, okay? Because y'all know men, they like their meat, okay? I know the motherfuckers I fuck with do. So, I will see you guys. Oh, and I gotta just plug in the George Foreman grill. All right, I'll see you guys while some of the food is cooking. All right, bye. This is the panned olive oil, and I'm just spraying my George Foreman grill with it. Okay? Okay, guys, I got everything on. I got the broccoli, and the black stuff on here is black pepper. I got the noodles in the pot boiling, and we got... Y'all, this smells so damn good. We got our chicken here on the George Foreman. Oh, sounds good, smells good, and
Baby, I know. Okay. Okay. And now, guys, I'm getting ready to pour most of the water. I'm trying to see if I can do this and hold. Nope. Oh, whoa. Okay, maybe. Oh, nope. Okay, guys, I'll be back. I'm going to pour the water off of the noodles and add the broccoli, and I'll be back. Bye. Okay, I poured the water off, guys. Now I'm going to get the broccoli, and I don't know, some of the broccoli got cooked a little bit more than the others. There's a little bit of broccoli water in there. I like to take that and add it to my noodles and finish it cooking, just so that the noodles will have that taste, you know, of the broccoli, everything kind of marinate together. And I'm going to go put this back on the stove, but I need both hands to do it, so I will be back. Okay, guys, now the broccoli and noodles have finished cooking together. I poured the rest of the water off of that. Now I'm going to put this back on the stove, put my chicken and my sauce in it, and let it sit for a little while, and I shall be back to show you guys what's up next. Okay, bye. I just wanted to show you guys real quick the chicken that's off the grill, the George Foreman grill. Everything turned out really, really nice. And these are like the size pieces I like in my chicken Alfredo. Okay, and what I do is I cook them the size pieces, you know, that it's going to be. Okay, all right, guys, I will be back. Okay, guys, what I'm gonna do is, that's the chicken, that's my baby's special piece, his big piece. These are the pieces that's cut up. And I'm gonna see if I can do this. Y'all was trying to get him to hold the damn camera thing for me, but he too fucking fresh. He gotta, he don't know how to keep his fucking hands to himself, so I have to try to do this myself. Oh, sorry, guys. Anyway, y'all, I'm gonna go on and add the chicken to it, and I'll be back. Okay, guys, I have the noodles, the broccoli, the chicken. I poured the sauce on there, and I put a little bit of McCormick's garlic powder on it. Okay, and I'm just gonna stir this around, mix it up, and I'll be back with the finished product. The last one I had to delete, so I was saying more and showing me pouring the sauce on, but I had a interruption. Okay, guys, I'll see you in a bit. Bye. Okay, guys, I mixed most of it up, but just so you guys can see, like, the big pieces of chicken and the broccoli, the noodles. Yeah, I like to call it that blackened chicken. You know how you go to what is that, Olive Garden or somebody? I think they have that Alfredo with the blackened chicken. Okay, guys, I'm going to plate this up for us, and I'll be back. Bye bye. Okay, guys, I let it sit for a while, and now I'm heating it up, as you guys can see. Okay, and we're gonna eat, and I'll be right back to show you guys how I look on the plate. Okay. Okay, guys, this is it. Let's see. It's the chicken Alfredo. And that's my baby's piece, extra piece of chicken. Kind of close up on it, ain't it? Okay, let's see. Okay. That's it. Okay, guys. Thank you for coming into my kitchen again today. All right, guys. Let me know if you guys are continuing to enjoy this. Okay, bye. Sorry, guys. I'm back. I forgot to tell y'all that I put a little bit of Parmesan on it. Gotta have that kick. Okay? All right, guys. Bye.